bought a game, Subnautica, about being underwater 24/7, and do you know how much it hurts me to play it? Oh my god!